You'll look at those clouds lifting out to the north and east. Beautiful sunshine, though, over the next few days. Possibly a little moisture trying to peak our way by Friday with that front. But most of this activity is going to be so limited and staying to the north that we don't even have rain chances in for you on Friday. It looks like that front's just simply going to bring in much colder air for the weekend. We've got 76 today. Haze also at 75. Notice temperatures around 9 in the low 60s. We have 69 also for folks in Enniskillen and McGrady. A very nice afternoon indeed. And something to look forward to, the Carolina Balloon Fest is this weekend, folks. It's Statesville Regional Airport. You've got a great weekend for it. It's breezy on Saturday, but look at those upper 30s and some patchy frost possible this weekend. We'll have details.